We are Team Leopard. Our members have been participating since 2013, 2018, and 2020. Leopard was formed to aim for the World Championship of RoboCup 2021, and we won first place in Japan Open. We've developed multi-angle kickers, LiDAR, motion sensor, new ball algorithm, and new line algorithm. These are our robots. The offense robot consists of various elements, and these elements are smartly connected to the main board. This robot has multi-angle kickers that can kick in any direction. This gimmick consists of two solenoids and two linear motion mechanisms. By controlling powers of solenoids, diagonal kick is realized. This kicker is mounted on the front and back, and one solenoid drives two mechanisms at the same time. To dodge the opponent robot with high probability, we've developed LiDAR. Robot determines the direction of the object based on the values of the five distance sensors in front, so it's also able to dodge without relying on vision system. Our vision system uses a hyperbolic mirror. The distortion of the view caused by hyperbolic mirrors can be easily corrected, so it's good for getting the exact position of the ball. But there was an error between the actual value and the measured value. So we plotted the relationship between the measured and actual values on the graph and obtained the equation of the trend line. This equation is used to determine a more accurate value. Then, using a combination of high-precision vision system and motion sensors, robot estimates the absolute position of the ball. The absolute ball velocity is also determined. Robot is controlled to follow a moving ball smoothly using the velocity. This robot is introduced in more detail at the URL. Please check it out. We started developing this robot in July 2018, and it cost $1,600. Next is the defense robot. Defense robot has reduced the number of elements to reduce weight. This kicker has a roller that gives the ball forward rotation. It is possible to score from the penalty area. Defense robot has a circular place line sensor. With the claw shape, the direction of the line can only be roughly determined. Circle shape solves this problem and reduces the probability of out of bounds. We started developing this robot in June 2019, and it cost $1,800. To design these robots, we used Fusion 360, AutoCAD, and KiCad. And to program these robots, we used Embedding Xcode, Python, and Arduino.